In order to make your Skullcandy earbuds show up as one device on your phone rather than two, all you need to do is turn off Bluetooth on any phone you have them connected to, pull them out of the case, wait for them to fully boot up and start flashing like this, and then press the side button on each of them 6 times. And just like that, they should reconnect and become one Bluetooth device.